Again, Father Joseph, Philippe from Haiti, and John, the new
Chief Development Officer.
Yes, Development Officer of Fonkoze. Tell us.
No, no, UNIF USA. Oh. University of Fonkoze in the US.
Ah, yes.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Tell us about Fonkoze.
Yeah, Fonkoze, it's shoulder to shoulder foundation. It has been created on April 18, 1994. Its mission is to empower economically the organized poor in Haiti, mainly in rural Haiti. But we have a nice record, but we're still very far from doing what we have been called to do. And in terms of a family organization, we have a non-profit in the U.S. called Fonkoze USA. Mm-hmm. It has been created in 1997.
Mm-hmm.
It has been created to educate the American citizens to be in solidarity with Fonkoze in Haiti, mainly to provide technical assistance and financial support to the foundation Fonkoze in Haiti. And
tell us again, describe the recipient of the loans and how much the average loan is.
Okay. Actually, let me say that a family of four, you have Fonkoze the foundation,
mm-hmm.
you have SFF Financial Service, which is the microfinance,
mm-hmm.
and we have Fonkoze SA, which is the shareholding company,
mm-hmm.
where we receive the investors, equity investment.
Mm-hmm.
If you find people who want to invest with the shareholding company, please do so. And we have Fonkoze USA, which is a non-profit 501c3 organization,
mm-hmm.
here in the US, supporting the work of Fonkoze in Haiti. But actually, Fonkoze has about 80,000 borrowers. Most
mm-hmm.
of them are women.
Mm-hmm.
And because when we make a loan, we have to secure repayment. And at the beginning, we ask the market women
mm-hmm.
to create solidarity groups. That means it's people who know each other. And like if Krista wants to have a loan from Fonkoze, we tell her to be qualified. She has to find four friends and they will give a name. And they can name it like Wellington Woman or woman Fighting or whatever.
Yes.
And then they have to open their account, saving account with Fonkoze. And also they have to agree to repay for each other, whoever fails to repay in the group. And it works. That means there are times somebody died in the group.
Mm-hmm.
The other four not only have to repay the remaining balance,
mm-hmm.
and they have also to contribute some money to the family of the dead. And from that, Fonkoze has learned to develop a kind of insurance, death insurance, you know, to Fonkoze as an institution gives a small fee to an insurance company in Haiti, and then this insurance company repay the remaining balance, and then also give a little bit of money to the family.
That is very nice.
Yeah, thank you.